Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Assalamu alaikum students. This lesson is for class 9 subject English. Students, our topic is application for allowing recreational trip. Students, ये application आप पहले भी कर चुके हैं, but application के लिए आपने इस pattern को follow करना है. Whenever you write application, then you will follow this pattern. As you know, students, we will draw single margin line on right side of your copy page and draw double margin lines on left side of your copy page. So students, जब आप heading दे दें application की, then you will double underline the application, then you will give the your application for allowing recreational trip, then you will skip one line. With margin lines, you will write the principal, put comma, A dot, B dot, C, Peshawar, put full stop, A, B, C should be written in capital form, T, P, and P, T of the, P of principal and P of Peshawar should be written in capital form. After writing Peshawar, you will put full stop, skip one line, subject, request for allowing recreational trip. Students, अब आपने कोई भी line नहीं छोड़नी subject लिखने के बाद, ठीक है? You will direct start to write sir or madam, put comma, on the next line you will start the main body of the application. Most respectfully, comma, I want to say that our class has never gone on a study tour. As you know, to go on a study tour is a part of education. We wish to go to Taxila and Khanpur Dam along with our English teacher. Taxila contains some of the oldest relics. Students, relics mean khandrat of civilization Tehzeeb. There is a lesson on it in our textbook. We want to see these runes, khandrat, and the articles found there and placed in the museum of Taxila with our eyes, with our own eyes. Theek hai? Next paragraph, the school does not have to give any money. We agree to contribute rupees 1500 each to meet the expenses, ikhrajat. Therefore, comma, it is requested to allow us to visit Taxila and Khanpur Dam next Friday. Students, on the next line with margin line, you will write, we shall be highly grateful to you. Skip one line, you are obedient student. Don't put anything. Then you will write x dot y dot z, x, y, z should be written in capital form, and this is the pattern of date. So, students, write this work in your notebook and learn it. Thank you.